Yo, this is Galen Bingham, the leadership strategist. Today I want to talk to you about the most effective way to use mentors. You never want to use your mentor to give you a roadmap and then totally try to imitate how they approached their craft or how they charted their path to success. The most effective way to use mentors would be to set your own vision for where you're trying to go, chart your own path, then identify the barriers, the roadblocks, the problems or questions that you might have that it might take you a while to try to work through those issues. Take those issues to your mentor and say, this is where I'm going. This is what I've tried to do so far. This is a question that I have or something that I can't solve. Please give me your advice. If we just try to imitate someone, regardless of how successful they might have been, it's going to come off as being inauthentic because let's face it, they don't have your same skills. They don't have your same strengths. They don't have your same experiences. So if you try to step into their lives, it's not going to feel the same. So instead of imitating, try to use our mentors for providing advice on getting to our chosen destination.